rust. I'm breathing in the chemical.
Hi guys, my name is Jade. You're probably wondering two questions right now, if not more. First of all, you're probably wondering why you can't see my face. The reason why you can't see my face is because I will not be showing my face in my hamster videos, just because, you know, it's hamster videos and you don't really need to see my face. So, and also I'm not allowed to. So, you won't see my face in any of my videos unless, you know, something happens. But yeah, most of the time I won't be showing my face, so please don't ask, like, why don't you show your face or something like that, because I just don't. Second of all, you're probably wondering why you're staring at a cage. Now, you know, Mocha's out. But, this is my hamster cage right here. I'll do a cage tour for you guys. Focus. Okay, there. I'll do a cage tour for you guys, but, you know, right now, in just a second. But first I wanted to introduce Mocha, and then I'll introduce my other pets. So this is Mocha. Let's see if I can... She's been very squirmy today. There she is. There's little cutie. And you probably saw her in the intro, too. So, yeah, this is Mocha. Mocha is a winter white dwarf Campbell's, Russian dwarf Campbell's hybrid mix. Just because it's very hard to find purebred winter whites. So, yes, she is a mix. But, you know, and at first I thought she was a... Stop, Mocha. She likes to go over here. I don't know why, but she knows she can't, which is why I think so. But anyways, when I first got her, I thought she was a Campbell's dwarf. And then I noticed it's very hard to find winter whites. I've researched a lot. But, yeah... And so, I have a critter trail cage. It's a little small, I know, and I will be upgrading that. You know, I'll keep this cage because this cage was expensive and it was a gift for me and I really love it. And, it works for right now, but I know I am going to need a bigger cage soon. So I will find a bigger cage. Not a bigger cage, but some attachments to it. So yeah, I'll try to do that soon. Not like in the next, like, week, but you know, like in the next like couple months probably. But right now I just take her out a lot at night. But anyways, that's enough about Mocha. But yeah, like I said, her name is Mocha. And like you will learn that her real name is White Chocolate Mocha, which you might have seen in the intro, which comment and tell me how you thought that was, because that is my first time ever making an intro. So comment and tell me what you think. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and put Mocha back because she's being very, very squirmy. So, let me go ahead and open this latch right here, and then I'll give you your cage tour. Okay. There you go. Okay. There she is right there. So, this is my cage. There she goes. There's the wheel right there. It doesn't squeak for once, finally. So there is her food dish right there where I need to change out her food. I change out her food every day, even if not all of it's eaten, just because she won't eat it. Like, she refuses. She is the pickiest eater in the world, which is why whenever I find something that she eats, like, she won't eat Cheerios, which is one of the best treats that I say that people give their hamsters. She won't eat Cheerios. She won't eat anything. Except for sesame seeds and sunflower seeds. She is fat. So, yeah. But, once I find something that she loves, I will definitely tell you guys. Because if you guys have picky eaters too, if Mocha eats it, then that's probably pretty amazing. But anyways, here's my water bottle right here. You know, I'll squirt some water out there. It doesn't drip, luckily. So, that's a nice thing about it. And then here's just a toilet paper tube. And then in here is just some Carefresh with mixed with some shredded paper and some shredded toilet paper that she likes to shred and cheek pouch and all that stuff. And then here's my wheel right here. Luckily, this doesn't squeak for once because I have a lot of I've known a lot of people that have their wheels like keep them up at night because they squeak so much, but. Luckily, I found a wheel, and this actually came with a cage, too, and it's big enough. It's about the size of my hand, which my hand, I've been told, is very big. Yeah, it's very big, and it came with a cage, so hopefully that it won't start squeaking, because, you know, I haven't had it for that long. And then over here, I have to Here we go. Right there. Oops. Wrong way. We have a toilet paper roll. Here. Sorry, guys. We have a toilet paper roll. Yeah, there's a toilet paper roll in there. But we have a potty. And this is a hamster potty. And it's got Carefresh in it, too. Because I ran out of potty litter. And yeah, she's not completely potty trained yet, but we try. And then over here, we just have here this little roll-a-nest thing where your hamster's supposed to like roll in it, but she doesn't do that. She just sits in it, and there's toilet paper in there that she'll put in there and take out and stuff. And there's two latches. There's one on the top right here, and then there's one latch right here where it opens. So I like that it has two, and then these can also clip off right here if I need something really big, and the whole thing comes off. So that's a really nice feature about this cage, is that there's many ways to get into it. Where bin cages, you know, you don't really have to worry about bin cages that much. But, you know, you don't have to take off the whole top. You don't have to go through all that, you know. You can just, if you want to get your hamster, all you have to do is just open the latch. You know, and it is hamster proof because you have to push it down and open it. You can't just do this. So that's another thing I like. But anyways, let's take the tube all the way over here to where Mocha is digging. Hi, how you doing? You doing good? That's good. Okay, but there's her little hideout that she likes to go in. Since this is her hideout, this is where she likes to hang out. She would not hang in that little grassy thing anymore once I got her this. Now this is the thing that she loves. Ooh, I don't want to close it on your head. Look at, you're being bad. You know that I'm trying to close it. There we go. Okay, she started digging again. Okay, whatever. And then over here, we go up this. And then this right here, oops. This right here is where she likes to sleep, right here. Which is crazy, because, I mean, there's all this soft bedding, and there's houses and stuff for you, and you choose to sleep right here in the tubes. It's annoying. And she does poop and pee in the tube, so that's also annoying, but it's easy to clean. And then it just goes, most people say it's hard to clean, but it's really not, it's super easy. It just goes down here until there. And now I'm going to show you my fish tank. So let me go over there and get my fish tank. Okay guys, so now we're at my fish tank. And yeah, I have three fish in here. First one is Oscar right here. Oscar is a neon fish. It's actually a glowfish. You guys should research about those actually, because they are very cool. And then I also have two of these long-finned red minor tetras. So, well, there's the other one. that's colors. That's colorful down there, right there, right in front of colors. And then, like I said, that one's Oscar. And there's just a really quick view because I'm sort of running out of time here. That is just the plant right there. It's a live plant. This is the only live plant in my tank, and it's not doing so well, as you can tell. But there's green in there, you know, like right there. So I just kept it. And then over here, we just have this little rock thing. And then over here, we have this pink plant thing. It's super cute, and it's super punchy. A word that I got from Hopping Hammy, a girl who you should really follow. I'll leave her link in the description bar. Not follow, I'm sorry, subscribe to. Because she needs more subscribers. She only has like 4,000. So you need to subscribe to her. And then the heater is back there, and then the filter is over there. And then we have this log right here. It was $15 for this. That's expensive, isn't it, for this log, which I could have gotten outside, although I was too afraid to do. Just because I know you can boil it and stuff, but I don't have time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, anyways, there's this glow-in-the-dark plant in the back right here. That does glow. It's, you know, gotten a little worse than it was, but it works and it's nice. And then I have this other plant right here, which is really awesome and super punchy too. And then I have punchy floor, woohoo! It's not really that punchy, but you know, I work with what I'm given, you know. And then just back here, I have one more plant that's just like hanging out right there. And then, yeah. So yeah, that is my fish tank. Okay guys, so this is the end of my video. Like I said, I have my hamster and I have my three fish, and that's all the pets I have, not including my siblings. Shh, don't tell them I said that. But, yeah, so that's it. Like I said, my name is Jade. Leave a comment, rate, and subscribe. I have to think about that because I also have a blog that I have to say comment, follow, and share. So now I have two things, and they're both different three things that I have to say at the end. So if you guys want to visit my blog, it's Mocha the Winter White, because Mocha is a winter white hamster, .blogspot.com. And I will leave a link in the description bar in case you forget, because I would forget. I never forget. I never remember those things. So yeah, thanks for checking out this video. Like I said, subscribe, because at this moment right now as I'm making this video, I have zero subscribers. So I would love to get more. So, and I don't do sub for sub, just because I just don't. But I will, if you subscribe, I will check out your channel, and if I like it, and if it's something that I would, you know, want to find out more about, then I will subscribe. So I may do a sub for sub for you, but I'm not going to do it for everyone, just because, you know, I don't like doing that. Because some things I just don't really like, you know, not to be like mean or anything, but just some things aren't my interest, and you may like that, and I just don't. So I may not, you know, subscribe to you, but I may leave a comment on one of your videos that I do like, even though the rest I don't, you know? So it just all depends. I'm not sure how much I will be doing my videos, just because there's different things going on in my life, and it'll probably be like Mondays and Wednesdays and Saturdays or something like that, but please don't be like, oh my gosh, where's your next video? And that's why I'm not setting an actual day for each one, because I don't want people to be like, oh my gosh, where's your next video? And it's like, I can take a break, you know? Like, I don't need to post a video every time. I think you guys can live without me posting another video. And I know you guys can, because, you know, you just can. But I will give, I think the next video we will be doing is a hamster food video, and I'll just give you a little preview of what it is. A little preview. Here, let's see. Focus. Is it focused? Yep, sure is. Okay, so yep, that's just a preview of the next video, which is hamster food. So I will be telling you what I feed my hamster, add-ins, all that stuff. So it'll be good, so you better check it out. And make sure to comment, share, because share is another one. Share it with all your friends. Rate and subscribe. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.